Not a diesel, but that was clearly a steam locomotive sound.